yeah, a bit of fast follow there, but ain't misbehaving. We're going to move on now to a Big Bang classic. You have to use your imagination, as there is only the five of us. So we're going to tell you all about the guy who sailed the ocean blue in 1492. He kept up a rumpus because he forgot his compass. It's Mr. Christopher Columbus. Jokes didn't get any better. Different musical styles as we can during the course of this afternoon's performance, and we're going to carry on now with a wonderfully socially distanced Autumn Leaves, done bossa nova style. I know we haven't had summer yet, but get your rakes out. Thank you. Over a wonderful autumnal number there, The Autumn Leaves. Change of rhythmic style for you now, just give me a bossa nova. Here we go with a shuffle style now, and style Louis Prima. There's another one entitled Pennies from Heaven.
Thank you.
every time it rains, pans from heaven. Don't you know which cloud contains pans from heaven? You'll find your fortune falling all the time. Make sure that your umbrella is upside down. Train for a package of sunshine and flowers. If you want the things you love, you've gotta have showers. So when you hear thunder, don't run under a tree. There's pants from heaven for you. There'll be pants from heaven for me. There'll be pants from heaven for you and for me. Look out, it just started raining. George Gershwin, especially for this time of year. Here we go with Summer Time. Thank you. conditioned there. George Gershwin's Summertime. It's now officially Blues time. We're going to take on a trip across the US of A, and here we go with the Kansas City Blues. Thank you. Well, there you go, folks, the Kansas City Blues. Well, we're going to go back to the sound of the Latin American now. It's a traditional jazz number, and done in our own inimitable style. I didn't think I'd still be able to say inimitable after being shut in the house for so long. So here we go, one for the ladies. I'm confessing that I love you. Oh. But from a distance. Apparently we're safe if we're a trombone's length away from everyone. Thank you. we go, I'm confessing that I love you. You happy for us to do a few more?
Yeah.
Good. At this point, we'd like to say, let's give them a round of applause for the use of this wonderful garden area, and that's Peter and Carol. Thank you very much. It's very much appreciated, and it's lovely to see you all after such a long time in hiding. So I must say as well, it's great, Peter, that you managed to get a few beach huts. Because Chris is actually feeling quite at home. He normally walks along Clayton Seafront on a Sunday afternoon. So, Chris, we've got them in special for you, actually. So, you impressed? Seagulls? Never satisfied, is he? He wants to know where the seagulls are. Louis Armstrong coming your way now. A tune called Someday You'll Be Sorry. He was never specific about which particular day, so we've only got seven to choose from. Thank you. Someday you'll be sorry. I thought you got crickets in there.
Right.
We've got time for a couple more numbers this afternoon, and we're going to carry on now with a composition by a wonderful American tenor sax player by the name of Mr. Lester Young. Here we go with Lester Leaps In.
Thank you.
sadly we have come to the end of our afternoon release from lockdown, socially distanced, jazz in the garden. You've been listening this afternoon to the sound of Saxorama. On the piano, Mr. Rich Hughes. On the double bass, that is Mr. Simon Smith. On the drums, our rhythm man, Mr. Chris Stockings. On the tenor saxophone, alto saxophone, and the flute, it's the wonderful Miss Alex Clark. Who am I? We're having on the soprano saxophone, tenor saxophone, flute, and vocals. My name is Jeremy Huggett. Once again, we'd like to say a big thank you to all of you for coming along this afternoon and for ensuring that you're keeping a safe, healthy distance from the band. Always advisable. Once again, another big thank you as well to Peter and Carol Coombs for the use of this wonderful garden. Let's have a round of applause and a big thank you to all the people who have been listening at home as well, because we are streaming live on Facebook. So, thank you very much, everyone. If you look, there is a little bucket going around, which is just offering some kind donations. All these guys, I really appreciate the fact that they've all come along. They've come from various parts of the country, the Midlands, Worcestershire, deepest Devon. So any little contribution towards their fuel home would be appreciated. And the same goes for those of you at home. It is a tough time for us musicians. We haven't got anywhere that we can go and play. And it's been wonderful to come out and do what we love doing best. So thank you very much. I look forward to entertaining you all sometime, somewhere soon. Thank you very much. Good afternoon from the sound of Saxorama. Thank you. Once again, thank you everyone. It's been wonderful to be able to come out and entertain you all, and I look forward to the time when we can meet up and do it all again. All that remains now is to wish you a safe journey home. As I like to say, the rest of the day is your own. You are free to go, within reason. Most important messages, stay safe.